Today I'll be recreating Oflora's Valentine's Day tutorial for, well, Valentine's Day. If you're already subscribed to my channel, welcome back, babe. If you're new, my name is Chris and I talk about beauty products that don't hurt animals and shouldn't hurt you. If you like clean and cruelty-free beauty products, hit that subscribe button. Also, go follow Oflora on Twitch and on Instagram. She is a beauty broadcaster that does whimsical beauty looks live on Twitch. So without further ado, let's get started. I don't have any of her products, so I'm just going to be using what I have in my current makeup collection. If you want to know the product details, you can find out in the description box below. I figured you could watch the original tutorial if you wanted to actually recreate this look. I also want to apologize on behalf of the sun. The light is going to be going in and out quite a lot. And just remember, it's not my fault, it's the sun's fault. Alright? Alright. Doing this look made me realize how much I'm really lacking in the color department as far as pinks and reds go. So a lot of this is just me trying different products such as blush on my eyes and lipstick for the little hearts later on. I just have to be super innovative since I'm really trying not to add too much more into my collection that I'm just, you know, not going to use later on. Because I'm really trying to live that hashtag minimalist life, but it's real hard, guys, real hard. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to subscribe if you're not already. Also, don't forget to show Oflora some love. Alright, love you guys. Bye!